Second with two outs here in the bottom half of the second. Chaz Myers deliver. Into right center. That's a long run, and nobody's going to get there. It'll score at least one run. They're going to wave Weiss. He will come around to plate the second run. And Chaz Myers delivers a two-out, two-run double, and the Tigers lead it 2-0. Roadrunners, they're in their second year in the Big West Conference. They were in contention most of last year after being picked to finish last. Colby jumps all over that one. All Bell can do is look up, touch them all. Colby Canales, a solo home run, has given the Tigers a 3-0 lead here in the bottom of the third. Colby's fourth of the season. He has now tied Thomas Covello for the team lead. Well, there was a no doubt about her when it left his bat. Johnson toes the rubber, does the deep knee bend. Now the right-hander comes set. And his payoff pitch with the runners on the move. Yank down the left field line. That is going to be a fair ball. That could clear him. That will easily score Silva. They are going to wave Covello. He will score easily, and Colby Canales delivers a two-out, two-run double, and it is now 7-5. Motherall is at third. McGlennigan is down at second. Wood. Oh, a diving stop by Vargas. It's a nice play. It'll be an RBI ground out as Motherall comes home to score. McGlennigan takes third. With the infield in, trying to cut off the run at home. Weiss swings at the first pitch, lofts it into shallow right. Anderson Vine, who just came on, they're going to test his arm. Here comes the throw. McGlennigan, he is safe as the throw is up the third baseline, and we've got a brand new ball game. We're all tied up at seven as Jacob Weiss delivers a sacrifice fly. Away from second, Silva's away from first. The 2-2 from Ott. Hit into right center, and that one's going to all the way to the wall, and that is going to clear the bases. Myers scores. Here comes Silva. He'll score standing up. Thomas Covello delivers a two-out, two-run double, and the Tigers have regained the lead 9-7. So he awaits the 1-2. Down to short. Nemavon's going to try to score. That gets away from Saldivar. Underhand toss is not in time. And McGlennigan, hustling all the way, winds up at second base. Skoporek gives the runner a quick look. The 1-2, big chopper. Wood's going to bounce up from the outfield grass. He got him by a half step. That's a nice play by the freshman out of Australia. Skoporek's 0-2. McGlennigan, is he going to get there? He will, and that is your ball game. Side retired, no runs. One hit, no errors, one runner left aboard. And the Tigers win it by a score of 10-7. They improved to 7-8 on the year. And the Roadrunners fall to 5-10.